conditioned soul suffering in this material world. Then Krishna is thinking how this conditioned soul, Baddha Jivas, they will deliver from this material world. Krishna Param Dayalu, he is so merciful and wonderful. Krishna is thinking, all the living entities, they are as like my sons and daughters. And because for this regard, Shastra explained, Lord is our ever well-wisher. And Parampita, Parampurush, Bhagavan. So much love and affection with the conditioned soul. We cannot to believe how much he has love and affection with us. We are not crying for him. We are not remembering to him. But Lord is crying for us. Lord is remembering to us. Hey, my living entities, my sons and daughters, what are you doing? Please come back. But conditioned soul, they did not. They don't listen. Lord's sweet advice. Wandering in the cycle of repeated birth and death. All we are in the jail of Maya, Maya Karagar. Try to understand, this material world is as like jail. All we are
prisoners.
And Maya Devi, she controls to us with her three activities. That is called the Satya, Raja and Tamaguna. Trigunatmika Maya. Very difficult to conquer through Maya. Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Daivi Jesa Gunamai Mama Maya Drutaya Mamev Gajo Prabhadante Maya Metang Tarantite. Krishna says, one who completely surrendered to me, then he can deliver the ocean of the material existence. Because my Daivi Maya is very powerful. Especially she controls all the living entities, bonded soul, Baddha Jivas, which has three activities, that is called Satya, Raja and Tamagunas. Understand? Satya, Raja, Tamagunas. She controls to us. And we are suffering three modes of Maya. Lord is thinking, how they will deliver from this material world? Then Lord is thinking, I have to come in this material world and perform my Leela. If they listen to my Leela Katha, if they serve to my Leela Katha, they serve to me. Anyhow, they will return back my abode. Anugrahaya bhaktanam manusam devasritam. Srimad Bhagavatam Sukhdev Goswami Pad quoted this verse. Lord descended from Goloka Vrindavan with his own parikar associate and performed sweet Leela. If you listen this Leela Katha, then all your unwanted things, anarthas will be destroyed. Anartha Mukta. Then you attain to Lord. Sinnatam Sakatha Krishna Punna Sravana Kirtanam. Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. Listen, Krishna Leela Katha, then you will free from all kinds of anarthas.